Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Chromosomal Basis of Inheritance, and in that we are studying topic incomplete linkage. Now there are certain genes which change their position from the chromosome during inheritance. What are these genes? They are incompletely linked genes. So let's study about them today. We all know that linkage could be of two different types. One is complete linkage and another one is incomplete linkage. What's different in incomplete linkage is that the genes which were linked together, yes, I say the genes which were linked together, tend to separate at few occasions of inheritance or during chromosome separation. And these few occasions are very, very important to get mixtures of characteristics, especially during crossing over. Now crossing over decides you having different characteristics, some from your father, some from your mother. And this crossing over tends to give differences or variation during inheritance. And incomplete linkage makes sure that crossing over happens and you get variety of characteristics. For example, your hair color can match your father, but your skin color could match your mother. Incomplete linkage. Now incomplete linkage happens when your link genes separate. Now this link genes which separate at certain times, what happens is that they try and separate at two different places, and when they separate at two different places, at two different chromosomal regions, there is a difference in inheritance or there is difference in characteristics, and this happens especially at the crossing over of chromosomes. Now what happens is that during crossing over, breaking of segments of chromosomes takes place, and once that happens, distantly located genes or genes which are at father position favor this more. Also, new variations in characteristics is observed. For example, you and your brother or you or your sister will have some characteristics from your mother and some characteristics from your father. Students, crossing over, whether it is completely linked or incompletely linked, decides the genetic characteristics or variation in characteristics, and inheritance or changes during crossing over are very crucial for differences in look, whether it is genotypically or phenotypically. So students, in this part of the chapter, what we did study was about incomplete linkage and how incomplete linkage works. I hope you all are very clear with this concept. Thank you.